To me, opposition means that we have to be honorable. On the opposition, we must be honest and not dishonest. To me, the opposition must be truthful and not be liars and cheats. Above all, in the opposition, we must be good patriotic Singaporeans. We must not go around the world denouncing Singapore. Yes. Singapore must have a good, responsible and effective opposition. That is the aim. It saddens me that the SDP is now run by a megalomaniac.